Now to Solvang, where a local church's parking lot was transformed into a showcase of construction, safety, farming, and specialty trucks. The annual Touch a Truck event raises funds for the Bethania Preschool and Afterschool Care Program. Organizers say 21 different agencies brought their trucks and other vehicles for kids of all ages to get inside and check them out. Representatives from the Bethania Lutheran Church says roughly 1,000 people came to today's event.